shipping agency business, looking after ships that call at the port. We look after various types of cargoes, from long ships to fertiliser ships to oil tankers. We're also involved in logistics in oil and gas, so we have a variety of different stuff that we get involved in terms of shipping. Fee Shipping enjoys these evenings, and our clients certainly enjoy coming and being entertained for the night as well. I think, it's the time, it's not an 80-minute game of rugby, and it has entertainment all over it, excitement and I guess people like the thrill of the boxing and the corporate fighting of different people as well. There's probably not one particular fight that comes to mind, but all of those corporate fights are good to watch, and I guess the one that probably a lot of people are quite excited about is the ladies. It's not often you get the ladies up there fighting, and it takes a lot of guts and balls for them to step into the ring, so I guess they're probably a crowd favourite. Well, rugby and league are always a fight that I always enjoy. Obviously, being a rugby supporter, always keen to support the rugby guys. And certainly more excited about watching this fight with Bryce Robbins. I've had a lot of time with Bryce involved in the Terry Rugby team, so really looking forward to see him step up and blast his way.
I got my soul straight. I brush Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is our last corporate bout of the evening. It is scheduled for two freaking rounds of corporate boxing action. It is Rugby Union versus Rugby League. Introducing first, fighting in the blue corner. He enters the ring wearing blue trunks with black trim. He weighed in at 92.3 kgs. He hails from New Plymouth, New Zealand, training at Box Office Boxing. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Bryce Boxing! He also hails from New Plymouth, New Zealand. He weighed in at 92.4 kgs. He trains at Spartan Fitness. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Levi Mcphee! For introducing the Melbourne referee in charge is Jim Cobb. time, ladies and gentlemen, round of applause, please. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, while we have a second, give these guys a round of applause. That was awesome. After three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision where we find a majority decision winner. Your winner fighting in the blue corner! Levi, quick couple questions, if that's all right. Super, super close fight. You guys were going hard in there the whole time. What is boxing like, cardio-wise, as opposed to rugby league?
So, if I can get my breath back, it's a big step up. And, anyone that sort of wants to jump in the ring and do this stuff, they have to be really dedicated and focused.
If a guy like you is breathing that heavy and you're in this kind of shape, again, ladies and gentlemen, 3 2-minute rounds looks good on paper, but once you come in here and apply it, it can be a pretty daunting task. Look, what do we have coming up for you playing rugby league?
Our season's just started, I might have a couple of weeks break just to gather in a few of the marbles that have been shipped around tonight and then sort of go back to the originals.
Who would you like to thank for getting you through the ropes and getting you to have such a fantastic performance here tonight?
Tonight I was fighting for a charity, Conductive Education Charity Trust.
How much money have you made for that charity?
Well, we just passed the $2,000 point, so I'm really, really stoked about that.
That's fantastic stuff, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together once again for Levi Mcphee! Awesome fight, mate. That was unbelievable. Your thoughts on the fight?
First and last. It was tough. Very, very tough. It was very powerful. And like you said, it's only 6 minutes, but it's tough. Very tough.
So it's kind of a bucket list thing for you, right?
It's been ticked.
Who would you like to thank? Who would you like to thank for getting you the W tonight?
I got so many people to thank. First of all, Sam and his crew have been awesome to me. Got me ready for the fight, sure the time. My corner, you guys have been awesome, got my back. And my wife, she's been awesome, supporting me the whole way. Love you, Bob. And just all the boys that supported me, doing extra trainings, you know who you are. Thanks a lot for your help. And to Levi, I got another mate for life. He's a good man. He's done it for a great charity. He raised a lot of money for them, and so I take my hat off to him for that. Thanks a lot.
Rugby Union wins on the night, ladies and gentlemen. One more time, give it for Bryce Robbins. We will be back shortly.